Hi, I'm Dr. Shijil, and today we have got a very important topic. We all are familiar with the use of lasers in ophthalmology, and lasers are not only used in ophthalmology, but they are also used in all medical field, in military, in commercial aspects, and for leisure as well. And one aspect is that now laser is so easily available to purchase that kids, they also buy it to play with it. And lasers are also incorporated in toys as well. Also, handheld lasers are used as pointers in lectures, and these pointer lasers can be used by children to play, but this practice should be discouraged because sometimes they point these lasers into each other's eyes, and that coherent strong light can seriously damage the retinas of these patients. So I will give you a practical example. And I would like to tell you that keep the lasers away from your kids. Now, this 12 years old kid was brought to me with complaint of decreased vision both eyes for the last 1 month. His vision was 636 both eyes and was not improving with pinhole and refraction. Pupil was round, reactive, regular. I thought of amblyopia, but child and parent insisted that vision was perfectly normal a month ago. On fundus examination, I found absent foveal reflex and maculopathy that first looked like a macular hole. You can clearly see the foveal pits in both eyes. I asked about any history of trauma, and then the kid revealed the real story that I bought an expensive handheld laser and shined its bright light constantly for a prolonged time in my both eyes. And after that, my vision deteriorated. So I diagnosed him with laser pointer maculopathy. Now, not only his far acuity is reduced, but near vision is also compromised. Color vision, brightness and contrast, hence quality of vision is permanently reduced. I have observed that some improvement do occur with passage of time, but it never fully recovers. I gave this patient steroids, oral steroids, NSAIDs, topical drops and multivitamins, but there is no proven and accepted treatment of laser pointer retinopathy. And main aim of showing you this video is that don't give the powerful lasers into your kids' hands, because their vision can permanently reduce. Thank you.